New at noon, an Alamance County man is facing multiple sex-related charges involving a minor. Deputies say Gary Harris Jr. was arrested and charged on Thursday. The sheriff's office received reports of an alleged sexual assault of a minor at a house over in southeast Alamance County. He is being held at the Alamance County Jail with no bond.